Well, we knew he was dead. It is finished, he said. And we watched as his life ebbed away.
Then we all stood around till the guards took him down. Joseph begged for his body on that day.
It was late afternoon when we got to the tomb, wrapped his body and sealed up the grave.
So I know how you feel. His death was so real, but please listen.